Hi friends, this is Saurav from Puranjay Astrology. Welcome back to my channel. In our life, we work hard to build our dream house. Even after we build our dream house, but how many of us can spend our life perfectly in that house? Today in this video, we'll try to find out the answer of this question. And to know this answer, watch this video till the end and keep on sharing my videos amongst your friends and family. And if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe the channel, click the bell icon and hit the all option for getting all future notifications from Puranjay Astrology. Let's begin with the topic. When we are constructing our house, we should keep few things in our mind. According to Vastu Sastra, we should construct the staircase clockwise, and it should be constructed from east to west. A staircase consists basically of a series of steps. Those steps along with the landing should be of 11, 14, 17 or 20 in numbers. Among this number, 11 and 17 are considered auspicious. This is just a simple tips. If you follow, you can live peacefully and happily in your dream house. Friends, if you are in any trouble, then we are here to guide you, assist you and save you from all the negativity around you. Please feel free to contact us. We are just a call away. We maintain confidentiality. For further information about us or our work, kindly log into our website and please check all the testimonials which are written by our loads of respected friends. We will be highly appreciative if you, all my viewers of my channel, have any feedback or suggestions to give. Kindly let us know or mention it in the comment box. This is Saurav signing off for now till my next video. Keep watching, stay healthy. Thank you.